Hello everyone, today I will read you a book named New Girl in School. This is Linda, this is Emma, this is Peter. Emma, this is Linda, said Miss Taylor. She's a new student. Please take her to class 4C. Yes, Miss Taylor, I like your bag, Linda. Thank you. What are you painting, Linda? Asked Peter.
I'm painting some flowers.
Wow, how do you do that?
I look at the brushes, then I look at the paints.
The children were in the playground.
I'm skipping, said Emma.
I'm jumping, said Peter.
I'm flying, said Linda.
Fly with me.
We can't fly, Linda.
What a pity.
Let's play some music, said Linda.
I can play the piano, the violin, and the drums.
I can play the flute, said Emma.
I can play the guitar, said Peter.
Let's go, said Linda.
I'm very hungry, said Linda.
I want a biscuit.
I want a biscuit. Emma and Peter, do you want a biscuit too?
Yes, please, Linda, they said.
Here you are, one for one, one for you, and one for me.
Linda, why are there ducks on your desk?
Asked Mrs. Young.
I'm counting, Mrs. Young. Two frogs and three frogs are five. Is five frogs. How many ducks are there?
1, 2, 3, 4.
Can you play basketball, Linda?
Asked Peter.
Yes, I can, Peter.
Watch.
Ouch, that's my knee.
Ouch, that's my elbow.
Ouch, that's my head.
What's a mess? Let's help the teachers, said Emma.
Okay, you put the chairs away. You put the chairs back and I can put the books away.
Thank you, girls, said Mrs. Young. That's great.
Linda, please come to the office, said Miss Taylor.
Now, where did she go?
I'm here, Miss Taylor. I'm in the office.
Hello, Mom, said Linda.
What's the matter?
I'm sorry, Linda, said her mom. This is the wrong school for you. You must go to the magic school. Not this school.
I'm going to my new school now, said Linda.
Goodbye, Emma and Peter.
Goodbye, Class 4C.
Goodbye, Miss Young.
Goodbye, Linda. It was fun.
The end.